Here we are on Arbuckle Hill. Right on the rim, edge of this mountain range. Arbuckle Hill goes down about 2 miles to the bottom. So this is about a 2,000 foot drop from here down the valley floor over there. Supposed to be able to see the El Paso Highway in El Paso.